Good morning, my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are good at home and doing very well. Student, in previous period, we learned Good morning, my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are good at home and doing very well. Student, in previous period, we start exercises part of this lesson. Lesson number 3, King Roach and the Spider. Today, I will take grammar part of this lesson. Okay? So, you listen carefully. Student, for more than one, we generally add yes. For common noun. Remember that a common noun refers to any person, place, animal or things. Okay. I have given here some examples. Book, books. House, houses. Pot, pots. Cat, cats. Here given some examples. Write the plural form of the following nouns. Here boy is noun and its plural form. One boy, more than one, we add yes to the common noun. So write here boys, boy, boys. Then, next example is car. Next example is car. C-A-R, car. Here given one car. When more than one, then add yes to the common noun. Therefore, car, cars. C-A-R, yes, cars. Okay, the next example is umbrella. Here given one umbrella. When more than one umbrella, then add yes to the common noun. Okay, umbrella, umbrellas. U-M-B-R-E,